Hello everyone, my name is Ling. I will give you a presentation about travel. Trains travel on trains across long distances of land. Trains have several compartments for people and cargo. Cargo trains carry goods to different locations. Commuter trains carry people to work. Sleeper trains are best for people on overnight trips. Subway trains travel underground. Cars can be seen almost anywhere. Cars drive on busy streets and dusty country roads. They come in all shapes, sizes, and colors. Cars are powered by an engine and driven by gasoline. The end.